This leads us on to our first bout this evening, which is a charity boxing match. Both of the fighters will donate their purses to Clan. Aberdeen, are you ready? Beach Ballroom, are you ready? Well, here we go. This is a boxing bout sponsored by Powerhouse Fitness Aberdeen and Smart Tech Nutrition. In the blue corner, from Aberdeen, representing Doubletree Aberdeen, please welcome Chris Duncan.
When Jason's at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think the girl's pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After we get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
From Aberdeen, representing Spartans Fight Team out of Aberdeen Combat Centre, please welcome Chris Batty! Make some noise for both local lads. This bout is scheduled for 3 1.5-minute rounds.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for both local lads. Both fighters donating their purses to Clan Cancer Support. After three rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards, declaring your winner by unanimous decision. In the red corner, Chris Batty! Here are your winner, Chris Batty, who's also just kindly donated an additional £200 on the top of his purse. Let's hear it for Chris. Chris, how does it feel winning here in your hometown of Aberdeen?
I'm pretty tired, actually. Haven't fought for 2 years. I've only trained for a week and a half. but it's my second win on home soil, so I'm really happy.
Good, good. Are you happy with your performance?
It was a bit crazy at times, but a win's a win. I won't take it away. And the winner's cancer research, really, so...
It certainly is. Clan Cancer Support. Thanks to both guys.